Right on. Can we hear an amen for Warren? Can we get an amen for Curtis Mayfield? Can we get an amen for Kool and the gang? Right on. We ready to jam, y'all.
Joe John Jones, brothers and sisters, Brother Clay Smith on guitar. benefit. We all need to support our black congressmen, all the black people that we have in this American government. We need to stand behind and support as much as we possibly can. Those of you who have whistles out there right now, let me hear you blow your whistles one time.
All right, once again, on behalf of the Congressional Black Caucus, I'm H.B. Bailey, welcoming you to the Capitol Center, and my colleagues, and tonight, Bobby Bennett. Miss Deanna Williams.
At this time, brothers and sisters, it is indeed my pleasure to introduce to you a brother who's been around for a long, long, long time. He's given us much music. Keep on pushing. Yeah, many other things like that. And right now he has his latest album. It's called Sweet Exorcist. Please join with me, brothers and sisters, in extending a warm Washington, D.C. vibration to Mr. Curtis Mayfield.
Thank you. do what you have to do. I share the weight, whatever fate plans to bring it to you. Don't worry about no attitude, you just be yourself. Could live with you in solitude and leave no one else. Give me your love.
Curtis Mayfield. Fun. The title of the movie is Claudine, and so is our latest album. We'd like to do a number for you from that album, and the title of this song is Oh. It's all right, I'll be here, a better woman, you see, all because
just keep on moving.